Omega-3, its benefits, sources, and risks of deficiency. You should eat foods that contain omega-3 for a healthy role in the body. Continue reading the article to learn more. Omega-3, its benefits, sources, and risks of deficiency. Omega-3 fatty acids are one of the important nutrients, and humans get them through foods and nutritional supplements, as the body is unable to produce it on its own. What is omega-3? Omega-3 is a fatty acid found in abundance in fish, and it is the substance responsible for the production of many substances that maintain the balance of many vital processes in the body, such as blood pressure, body temperature, infections, the pain, blood clotting, allergy. Omega-3 is also one of the very important supplements for children and infants, because of the important role it plays in the proper development of the brain from the embryonic stage in the womb, and it has an equally important role in children with learning difficulties, concentration disorders, and even behavioral disorders. Benefits of omega-3. Among the most prominent benefits of omega-3 are the following. 1. Promote heart health. Several researches have proven that increased consumption of fish oil, which is one of the sources of omega-3, may reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease, reduce the risk of heart failure, and lead to a lower death rate. It also positively affects the endothelial function, reducing the risk of developing ventricular fibrillation. 2. Lowering triglyceride levels. Omega-3 protects against atherosclerosis because it reduces the amounts of triglycerides, and treatment with a dose of 3 to 4 grams of fish oil per day has been shown to reduce the level of triglycerides by an average of 30%. 3. Reduce the risk of premature birth. Research has shown that pregnant women who were at risk of preterm labor and treated with a dose of 2.7 grams of fish oil per day experience less preterm labor. It should also be noted that a lack of omega-3 consumption during pregnancy causes a deficiency of docosahexaenoic acid in pregnant women, which may increase the risk of postpartum depression. 4. Contribute to the fight against depression. Several studies have shown the relationship between omega-3 consumption and depression. It has been shown that the higher the consumption of fish and fish products, the lower the incidence of depression. The higher the consumption of omega-3, the lower the incidence of postpartum depression in women and behavioral disorders. 5. Help treat infections. The effectiveness of omega-3 fatty acid has been proven in the prevention and treatment of several diseases, as several studies have indicated the primary role that omega-3 plays in some cases of inflammation, as it contributes to the following: reducing the symptoms of infections in the lung, such as asthma; improving the condition of patients with arthritis; prevents the production of inflammatory compounds, and reduces symptoms of arthritis, pain, and stiffness during the morning hours. 6. Promote brain health. Providing the body with enough omega-3 regularly is important to maintain and protect the brain during life, and reduce the decline of cognitive and intellectual abilities with age, as the level of omega-3 in brain cells begins to decline with age, which leads to an increased risk of dementia and Alzheimer's disease, so it is always recommended to add it to the diet for its health necessity. Omega-3 sources. Omega-3 fatty acid is found in many foods, most notably the following: fish, especially salmon, tuna, and sardines; vegetable oils, such as flaxseed oil, soybean oil; fortified foods, such as some types of eggs, yogurt, juices, and milk. It should also be noted that the concentration of acids in fish is affected by the following factors: the quality of its food, the area of its growth in life, such as fish farming facilities, or its natural environment, such as seas and rivers; the part that is eaten from the body of the fish; fishing season. Dangers of omega-3 deficiency. Omega-3 deficiency causes many problems, including the following: problems with hair, nails, and skin; feeling tired, and trouble sleeping; lack of focus and attention; joint pain, cramping feet; disorders of the menstrual cycle in women,